big young turkey leg. She's gonna be enjoying it. She might be pregnant, so this is gonna be really good for her. I don't give her raw food all the time, but I give it to her most of the time. It's a very healthy diet for your dogs. Doesn't make them aggressive anymore. That's a myth. The aggression do not come from raw food. That is a myth. I repeat. It's called the barf diet. So this is gonna take a while to eat. But she hasn't eaten all day, so who knows? But I got her in my tub just so it won't make such a mess and it won't be sliding all over the place. So I'm gonna be quiet now and y'all just enjoy. You good, girl? You good? She's loving that. Fifi, you good? Good girl. She's still better while she's eating, so that doesn't make them aggressive. Because it's just, I don't have a yard for her to eat. I eat this outside and it's very messy and oily. So, you know, I can just clean up the tub when she's done. So if you live in an apartment and you're feeding them raw food like this, this is a solution tonight, you know, to make the cleanup much easier. She used her feet. Intelligent. See how she used her feet to hold it so she could pull the skin off. And guys, that's a pretty big drumstick. Thank you. only we're gonna pull out the